The truck is moving 54 kilometers per hour. It overturns a barrier on impact and becomes airborne. The concrete barrier is held only by gravity and friction.